Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there. Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. It's Friday. It's my favorite day and hopefully you have a great weekend also too. I'm back with Jamie Hess. She's here to give us a little lifestyle and wellness expert advice. Jamie, welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show.
Well, thanks. It's nice to be back.
Well, let's talk about winter health and stress prep, because, you know, it's getting a little bit colder and some places it's already really deep winter. Let's talk about the latest advancements in health and wellness. What can you help us with there?
Totally. I mean, look, there's a lot to think about this time of year. The holidays are coming up. There's stress related to that. It's getting colder out. So as much as we like to think that the holidays should be a carefree time, let's be real. There's a lot that comes up and we need to be prepared. So you know me, I always like to bring a couple products here to help your listeners just understand how to navigate it all. So I want to talk first about tummy troubles, because let's be real, I'm a busy mom here. I do not have time for tummy troubles on the go. And when I'm eating all the holiday foods, they can come up. So one of the things I always keep in my purse is Imodium. Imodium, of course, being the number one doctor recommended over-the-counter anti-diarrheal medication. Now, their AD caplets work within an hour to slow your digestive tract back to normal so you can feel comfortable and prepared this whole season. And that, to me, is really important. So I also, while we're talking about things you should have in your medicine cabinet, I've got another one for you. We're all talking about immunity right now, right? Immune support is so important. It's a hot topic and a buzzword. Life Extension, which is kind of your health solutions expert, they have brought us something called N-acetyl L-cysteine. Now, that's a mouthful, so you can just call it NAC. If you were to look up Life Extension NAC, it would pop right up. Now, what is it? It is kind of that master antioxidant that you didn't even know you needed in your medicine cabinet, because it's going to support things like your liver, your respiratory health, and then most importantly, that overall immune support. So I haven't seen a lot of my family in like 2 years now. I want to see them this holiday season. I am not getting sick. And that's one I definitely will be taking all season long.
That's true. So as you think about these things or try to prepare for them, how do you prepare to keep your whole family safer?
Well, you know, all of these things are really leading towards better immune support and just keeping ourselves out of harm's way. And I always say, lead by example, right? Like, you might have the big family get-togethers and you might want to say something to this family member or that, oh, you should eat better, you should stress less. But the reality is, all we can do is keep our own side of the street clean. So I like to say lead by example, because people really are watching what you do, your kids, your other relatives. And if it looks good on you, maybe they'll want to try it on for size.
What do you say? Keep it to yourself? Okay. Winter brings a lot of things, especially with weather-wise. How do we prepare for these things?
Yeah. Mental health is a big one. It's top of mind right now for so many people. In fact, 75% of adults reported having moderate to high stress over the last month. And over half of us reported having a higher than normal stress over the last year. And I know I'm one of them. I mean, I've contributed to that number for sure. So mental health is a big one. There's a new mobile app in the mental health space. It's called Luca, L-U-C-A. What this does is it tracks your stress in real time so you can help manage it and understand where it's coming from. So it gives you these tools to track that stress every single day. And then it also hooks up to your smartwatch. It'll track things like activity, sleep, heart rate. So you have that data in real time to contribute to your overall mental well-being. I also like that it really helps with sleep. Being a busy mompreneur, I sometimes forget when a proper bedtime is. So this app will remind you, help you wind down and tell you when it's time to kind of turn in to really be your healthiest you. So go into the app store. It's Luca Health, if you want to find it. And that's definitely an app I recommend having in your arsenal this holiday season.
Jamie, from Instagram, one of my posters reminded us that you, I'm going to say, and your partner, you were named one of the 7 fittest couples on Instagram by Women's Health Magazine.
That's right. My husband, George, and I, when we met, we just said, you know what? Your partner should make you the best version of yourself. And that's what we strive for every day. But you know what else it is? We just think fitness is fun. And when you do it with a partner, an accountability buddy, it really is. That's what makes it fun.
Well, and you're lots of fun. I love that title for you. Where can my audience get more information also, too, before I let you go?
So they can follow me on Instagram. I am NYC Fit Fam, and I do share tips and tricks like this every single day.
Jamie Hesselman, thank you so very much. And thank you so much for coming back to the Valder Beebe Show. I look forward to talking to you this holiday season. Happy holidays.
You too.
I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.